All you need to connect to the UCF campus Wi-Fi network is your mobile device, your NID and NID password. Your NID and password are the same login and password you use to get into your MyUCF portal. Here's how you look it up. Go to the MyUCF portal sign-on page. From there, click on What is my NID below. You will need to enter your full name and UCF email address. This should be your night's mail address. Your NID will be emailed to you, along with a link to reset your password if necessary. When you get to campus, just search for the network UCF _WPA2 on your mobile device. Use your NID and NID password to log in, and you're good to go. In the residence halls at UCF, each resident has their own Ethernet port. Bring an Ethernet cable with you to get the initial setup completed and make sure that you have the best connection to your computer for online exams and classwork. To get started, you have to get registered on the ResNet. Once your computer is set up, plug it into the Ethernet port you plan to use in your bedroom. Start your computer's browser and go directly to www.resnet.ucf.edu. You will need your UCF NID, the physical address for the device you want to register, your building room number and wall jack, and the phone number and email address at which you prefer to be contacted. Once you've completed the ResNet registration process, remember to restart your computer for those changes to take effect and for your Ethernet connection to be set up correctly. If you still have any questions, call the UCF Service Desk at 407-823-5117.